Hello everyone, thank you so much for purchasing Freq. I'm Darren King with Thick Audio. This is our first Kontakt Player synth. I'm so excited to show you how to get started quickly and start freaking your own sounds. Here in the top left, you'll see the preset selection window. These six folders contain all of Freq's 120 presets. These are your four effects and modulation knobs. These will be different for each preset. So you see here they affect delay, glide, and LFO. For another preset, they might formant, LFO. So you see what I've just turned here? This is called the macro knob. This wonderful knob in the center has three positions. This is position one, position two, position three, and this goes back to position one. This controls all of the parameters at once. You can go to, for example, setting number two, move your knobs around, and it will automatically latch each of those parameters to that position. This is a really fun way to get drastic shifts in effect and sound design by just turning one single knob. To randomize, simply option click on the macro knob. Here we've got your patch select drop-down window. You can choose from any of Freq's 30 analog synth sample patches. After having loaded a patch in, you can lock the patch by hitting the lock button. This is especially helpful because it allows you to scroll through all 120 presets instantaneously without having to load a new sample. Now I'll bring you to my favorite feature. This is the most fun thing, freaking your own sounds. Here I'm gonna grab, let's see, I think I will grab, what's this stutter? This is from the tape loop sample pack. So I'm gonna grab an A flat, a C, and an E all at once. Simply drag them over the patch select, drop them in, and it intuitively maps them to the correct zones on your keyboard. If you lock, remember to lock your user samples in, this allows you to scroll through all of its presets without having to reload new samples in. You can load anything in, any WAV file, AIFF file, drums, vocals. Woo. Yeah, now here we've got a volume control. Here we've got reverb, attack, decay, sustain, release. And lastly, one important thing to know about the lock button function is that if you close your DAW and reopen it, it will reopen in the unlocked position due to a limitation within Kontakt. So always be sure to check the lock position before changing presets. All right, to save a new sound, simply click on this floppy disk right here, rename your sound and click save, and that way you can make your own presets. If you click on this wrench in the top left corner, you will be allowed to access the back end. You'll see what effects we've used, and you can even adjust the modulation or bypass a distortion if it's too crispy for your particular song or anything like that. All right. I think that's it. That's all you need to get going. So I hope you have good luck. Get your freak on. I can't wait to hear what you create. Thank you again for your support. Have fun. Peace.